on, open! Give me that damn thing.
With the smoke!
Shit, man! These guys ain't fucking around!
Face wayward. No smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Got an officer down!
He's right there! There he is! Let's go!
Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
But he's fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Hey, man, be careful. remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
Are you blind or something? Drive, Lincoln, drive!
Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin.
Hey, man, be careful.
That they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. Come on, we're going through the front.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off.
Welder, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart. Full shot. Thanks.
How your day been? You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the holler again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble!
Run, Regine!
Oh, hey, you're done with you, Lincoln! Sammy's next!
To start something.